Hey, so what did I buy this week at the grocery store? I did go to Aldi and Meijer. And one of the things I saw at Meijer was this reversible griddle grill. I've been wanting a grill like this for the longest time. I bought my Maytag appliances like 2 years ago now, and they do have a griddle for it, but that griddle is like, I don't know, between $80-$90. And this one, I mean, it's not really like cast iron. It says this is works on halogen, electric, glass ceramic, gas, and it's oven safe. It's got a flat surface. And it says it features a grooved pattern, which is one side, and this is cast aluminum with high quality ceramic coating, and it's supposed to give you even heat distribution, rust and warp resistant. So I've been wanting one. Because, like, when I make pancakes, maybe grilled cheese sandwiches or panini sandwiches. So, since this wasn't like $80, $90, it was under $20, I thought, let me just give this a shot for now and see how it works out. So, this is the stove, and let's see. And there's a center burner. Fits perfect. So that is what it's looking like. Then you can like flip it around, use it this way. So it's not too bad. I think it'll do the job. Again, for like maybe sandwiches such as paninis or grilled cheese, pancakes, that type of thing. So I'm thinking this will work out, and I think I am going to keep it, even though I still maybe one day want to get a cast iron one. So this is again the Croft, it's a Crofton brand, which is I guess like Aldi brand. So there's that. Feels nice. So now on to the rest of the groceries. So we got some bread because I have less than half a loaf left. Some bananas, blueberries, they were on sale. The strawberries look so good. And they were only like two something, so compared to four something, which I spent like last week or the week before. I got a can of some mixed nuts. We needed some milk, some graham crackers for snacking. The red bagged chicken, which is really, really good. I have two fillets left, so I bought another one to keep in stock and eat as a sandwich or just eat it like this, and then like maybe some mashed potatoes or some kind of side dish. I got a container of some yogurt, and to go with that yogurt, I got some oats and honey granola cereal. Another bag of this Caesar salad kit, which is really, really good. And some butter sticks. That's the Aldi haul. And then a few things over at Meijer. running very low on ketchup, so I got a bottle of ketchup. I was going to get it at Aldi, but I thought I'd try the Meijer brand, because my son had said that the ketchup from Aldi is kind of runny, and you know, I never really paid attention to it. I mean, it's not like it's super runny or anything, but it's not a thick ketchup. So I'm going to see how this is. It's probably going to be the same as Aldi's ketchup. Not super thick or anything like that, but hey, I don't know. Sometimes ketchup is ketchup, but then again, when I was a kid, there was a ketchup from a brand, Brooks. I loved that ketchup because it had some, almost like some spiciness, some kick to it. And I think they still sell it. I'm not sure. I know I've seen it, but it's been quite a while now. And then anyways, needed some yellow mustard, some gourmet cinnamon rolls, which look really delicious, some lasagna with meat sauce for some lunch or dinner during the week or weekend, a couple cans of tomato rice soup, some little potatoes to cook in the oven with some lemon olive oil, and then some lemon pepper seasoning. Let's see if I have it right here. This from Aldi. And then it's so, potatoes are so, so good. And then have them with, you know, whatever meat you want or whatever. Sour, dip them in sour cream. Got some watermelon. I usually buy Marie Callender pot pies, but this was on sale, so I got one. And this is the thicker pie. And these were all on clearance, and I did look at dates, but I got a couple of these Tic Tacs, some Kit Kats, and some Starburst. Then for the pups, I got them these treats, Softies, medium treats, peanut butter flavored. And lastly, I bought this container of Mr. Clean Pets for the floor. Because once in a great while, one of my pups pees in the bath on the bathroom floor, or maybe even in the hallway. And the thing is, he's got a kind of a sort of a small kidney issue, nothing major, because he has been to the doctor, but he has to go out to the bathroom like every few hours or whatever. But I got this because I bought this giant container of Fabuloso at Sam's Club sometime, could have been the first week of January, and today I saw on CNN that this Fabuloso is being recalled. It can be dangerous now to people who have a bad immune system, and I can't remember what else the article said, but a few other people that, I mean, have like some chronic like illnesses or whatever. And so I looked up, and this one was one of them that's been recalled, the 210 full ounce. And then with this barcode, and then this code that it has in the back here. I don't know if you can see it right there. But if you have any Fabuloso, I mean, there are some of them that are not recalled, but like this is one of them. And again, I saw the article on CNN, and there's a form there as well that you can fill out. You take pictures of this container, as well as a barcode and the code that's on the back of the bottle that I just showed, and you send it in, and you should get a refund within 4 to 6 weeks, I think they say. And you're supposed to toss this whole thing out. You don't dump it out anywhere. You just toss it out. So I got this, and in the meantime, that's what I'm going to use for the floors. But I mean, this bottle wasn't badly priced. I think it was like $8, maybe seven something, because it's a huge bottle. But anyways, again, the article is on CNN.com. And I think now it's just time for pricing. So, over at Aldi, this grill was $18.99. The milk $1.36, the chicken $7.99, the yogurt $3.49, the bananas 52 cents a pound $1.25, the blueberries $1.99, the strawberries $2.89, the granola $2.65, the graham crackers $1.95, the butter $3.98, the Caesar salad kit $2.79, the mixed nuts $4.99, and the loaf of bread $2.69 for a total of $58.91. Then over at Meijer, the ketchup is $1.95. The Mr. Clean pet floor cleaner $3.39. The lasagna $4.19. The watermelon $4.99. The cinnamon rolls $5.19. The mustard was on sale for 99 cents. The soups $1.49 each. So let's see, $2.98. The pot pie was on sale. It came out to $2.49. The the potatoes, the little potatoes were on sale for $2.99. The dog treats were on sale for $4.66. The Kit Kats were 59 cents each. The Starburst was 59 cents each as well. So I think the Kit Kats $1.77 and the Starburst $1.18 for those two. And what else? Kit Kat, Starburst. Oh, I'm sorry. The Tic Tac, I guess, 79 cents each, so $2.37. So my total here was, $40.47.